Meanwhile, governments across Europe are tightening restrictions with fears that new coronavirus variants are causing a spike in infections. Portugal has entered a new nationwide lockdown. Citizens are being told to stay at home, while cafes, bars, restaurants and non-essential shops have closed. Schools, however, will remain open. And in France, disease experts say there's a lack of evidence to suggest the country's extended curfew will be effective. But the government has resisted enacting a third lockdown as it ramps up its vaccination efforts.
I had promised to have between 200 and 300 vaccination centres up and running nationwide next week. This morning, we had 833 centres ready and open to online or phone reservations to start vaccinating the general population aged 75 and over from Monday.